like pull over, make sure you have all your stuff turned off, or Ramos just charge out too, that's fine.
I'll get my map off.
One problem, something to dispatch.
Hide.
Go ahead.
Also need to turn player names off. Options. Put overhead display, none. Alright. Actually, I need to keep my map on until I see where Detroit is. Detroit, are we even by us? Like, what the fuck? No. Just, okay. Alright. One link in 76 dispatch.
Okay.
Show me 10-8 out of the Polito Bay station. Show Ramos inviting me to see you.
10-4.
And I gotta get my paper, shit.
Okay then.
So what? Jogging is the only Civ now?
Yep.
Yeah. Unless Black this, people. You wanna be a Civ?
No, actually Detroit, thing? since you're coming in with a truck, just go Civ.
You know what, but, fucking, we need Nut online. He's in not school, gonna get on,
that's what he's gonna do. Okay. Well, I'm looking 76.
Go ahead.
Show me attempting a 10-3-8 on AI. Never mind. Fuck.
I'm back, guys. Sorry.
Welcome back.
Oh, shit!
Hey, Ramos, did you give them that link?
Jesus!
The what?
That's not them.
Fucking AI! Okay,
that's an AI, I know.
Did you give them the link?
Jesus,
go to the station if you need a new car.
Okay, good.
Fuck AI, dude.
My face on highway. I'm running. Jogging, it's beautiful. None of my screen. Is it called a phantom?
Oh, hey, Ramos.
What's up?
That's not a Peterbilt. That's a Freightliner. My face, dispatch.
Go ahead.
I'm looking 76. I'm just gonna do a little bit of proactive police work. Can you run me a 00 Zebra Edwin Penis 068?
Hold on.
You can do that on your computer.
Well, I'm driving right now.
Well, pull over.
Oh my.
Shit.
I'm pulling over. Only get 76 to game most. I mean, dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me 10-10.
4.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna get 76 dispatch.
Go ahead, we're gonna get 76.
Show me attempting a 1038 on a blue and white two tone color dash hound going northbound on a shoot. I don't even know what this road this is because I don't have my HUD on.
It's a police post office.
Says oh, over on megaphone. That. Sir, pull up on the side of the road right now.
Hey, fuck you, I'm driving you, dumbass.
Alright, we're looking 76. I'm gonna be on the 10-8. No additionals.
Whoa.
Alright, that's a Freightliner. Hey sir, how you doing there? Can you just step out of the bus? It's kind of hard to hear you.
1572, the dispatch.
Go ahead.
Somebody attempting a 1038 on a freight loader, a red freight loader, big goods truck, near Dueling Avenue.
10-4.
No additionals. Let me mute Zach and Javon.
Hey, sir.
Bullshit, but okay.
Can you step out of the truck for me? It's hard to hear you down here.
Step out of the vehicle. Just, it's kind of hard to hear you.
No, sir. Can you step out of the truck? It's hard to hear you.
No, it's just.
Oh, sir, it's hard to hear you. Step out of the truck,
sir. I'm just slow. I'm a little fearful, you know. I mean, I'm just asking
sir,
you.
Sir, I don't care about the divorce. I need you to step out of the truck.
Alright. So I can hear you better. So basically, alright.
No, I cannot, sir.
Alright, sir. So I'm get.
Sir, I'm gonna ask you one more time. Get out of the truck. This is gonna be a problem here.
Okay, let me fucking leave then.
Thank you. Can I get your ID and registration? Thank you very much. Go and stand by, sir. Go and speak with the officer for now. Here, Rimmel, so you can back me up. Okay, officer, so here's what happened. He's being pulled over for, first off, no license plate on the back of the truck. Honking the horn. What else? That's pretty
There's
much
no
it.
There's no crime honking the horn.
Well, you know, Javon and I always pull people over for honking our horns. People honking our horns at us for a reason. But as of right now, he just has no license plate on the back of the vehicle.
Okay.
Okay.
No. Stay in front. Where I can see you.
I'm probably 72 to dispatch. Can I get a name? I need a name check and a Arthur Thomas.
10-4. Dispatch to 1 Bravo 72.
Go ahead, dispatch.
More like it's 76. That 27 negative 99.
More like it's 76. Dispatch.
I'm gonna see if this guy has a plate real quick.
Go ahead.
On the front.
Show him send it.
Yep. Can I get a plate check on a 87 boy, 87 boy Frank Mary 719.
4. Goodbye.
4. Do you have anything is illegal on this truck?
Yeah, the license plate comes back clean.
Okay. Okay, sir. So as of right now, I'm just gonna be, have you been, drinking today or anything? Okay, aren't you supposed to be required to wear a uniform while delivering this?
No, I'll be directing traffic. Alright, hey, sir, go ahead
okay,
and come
so
on.
Okay, so I'm just gonna be giving you a sip.
Alright, sir, go ahead and come on.
Okay, well, this is an actual company that requires lots of people. How long have you been working here, sir, for this company? So you've been working this company for 24 hours.
All right, go ahead and go, man.
Okay, but you do realize this is a general store thing, right? Yeah, so this is not. Go ahead. Okay, but then you're gonna have to have another livery on this truck saying that, you know, you work for every company then. Okay, can I see, do you have a work badge?
Hey, sir, what are you doing?
Do you have a work badge for this?
What are you doing?
That doesn't matter, you still require a work badge.
You have to wait and... Yeah, this is where we're doing some right now, sir,
right?
So just go ahead and, just pull away and, wait until... Pull into that parking lot and then you can come back when we're done.
Sir, so if you don't have a work... Hang on. One problem 72 to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Can I call him for a supervisor?
10-4,
hey, sir, you're the supervisor.
Yeah, what's going?
Good, so this guy, I pulled him over for no license plate on the back and honking his horn at me. And so I stopped him. And he's saying that he works for every company, but he doesn't have a work badge.
Well, work badge, you don't have to have him if it's his self job, if it's a self independent trucker.
It's then not. He works for every company. Sir, you said that you work for every company. Excuse me, sir. Are you calling me a lesbian? Because you know boy means lesbian, correct?
Sir. So basically, you're not going to impound the vehicle or anything. Just go ahead and give him a citation because if he doesn't have his work badge with him, that's not really anything too big. It's just if the company does let him have it, if he does have a permit to carry this truck, do you, sir? All right.
Okay. So, yeah, so everything comes back on him. No, 99, valid 27s.
Actually, yeah, if everything comes back fine, just go ahead and give him a citation for to not have the for not having the work badge.
Hey, sir, get back here. Okay, so I'm just gonna be giving you a simple citation for this evening. It's gonna be a $50 citation for no license plate. There you go, and have a good day. One Bravo 72 to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Court. Okay, I want to see this kid try. One Bravo 72 to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me code 4 and 10-8.
Okay. And just letting you know, Blizzard, he has to have the white shirts to be a supervisor.
What?
The white shirt, the one I have on.
So Ramos is a supervisor, I'm not sure if Zach is then. I don't know, he left.
I'm supervisor of Los Angeles County.
Come soon, call any day. Murder, she will swallow a choke. Zach.
That's not legal. He can do that.
What the fuck? Okay then.
Wow, this guy.
Okay.
This truck driver parked on the side of the road just came out to smoke a cigarette.
Oh, okay.
Funny.
Pull over, man. Pull over.
Well, I'm like 76 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me attempting a 1030 on the blue and white dash cam.
Good for.
One Bravo 72 to dispatch.
Circle on the right after this road.
Go ahead.
Show me attempting a 1030 on the same biggest truck. Same license plate in person. Can I get a supervisor, actually?
What's the proper cause? Reason why you're pulling him over?
Running a stop sign.
And four.
Wait, also, is it illegal to go through the construction site and the other way around just to get to this spot?
No.
No.
Okay. Okay, then I'll just stop him for running the stop sign.
Dispatch, I'm in pursuit. Dispatch, I'm in pursuit.
No.
No. Okay.
Okay, officer. Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me?
It's not
me?
His fault. It's his Wi-Fi.
I swear.
Fuck, okay, I'm gonna be... He left.
Son of a bitch!
Jesus.
Well, we gotta pursue...
One week in 76.
Go ahead.
Do you want me an additional, in Cluckenbell Farms, right by where the checkpoint inside of it is?
Stand by. We're in a pursuit of a truck.
Ooh, yo, I can sell this vehicle. I want to sell it real quick. Oh, wait, no, I can't.
He's still driving.
Yeah, just disregard it. He's going to keep driving no matter what.
No, just
hey,
take
sir,
him out.
How you doing there?
Here, I'll assist Zach.
Hey, sir, how you doing there?
72 to dispatch.
You going to sit by the truck?
What about 72 to dispatch?
Because you're pretty high up, I really can't hear or see you, sir.
Long Bravo 72 to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me attempting, assisting, One Lincoln 76 on a 1038.
What, 1020?
Right at Farms and Propio Drive.
Basically, sir, I pulled you over today because your plate, well, you don't have a plate on the back of your vehicle, which is a pretty big problem. A government vehicle, do you have any papers for that? Yes, I would.
Hey, officer, what's happening here?
Pull the shit over. He doesn't have any plates on the back of his, Yeah, he is. He's our homosexual transvestite police officer.
Actually, that's so officer got... Gamos. That's actually officer.
So I pulled this guy over because, he doesn't have a plate on the back of his, truck.
Okay.
Alright, we'll get 76 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Nelson.
I got a plate from a government vehicle, he says. But the thing is though is that even if it is a government vehicle, he's supposed to have the fucking gun away.
Okay.
He's even if he does have a government vehicle, he had a plate. You're supposed to have a plate on it. So basically the thing looks a little not really fake, but you're still supposed to have a plate in the Pluto Bay area, so I'm still gonna give him a citation for that.
10-4.
Alright, sir. The papers don't really matter. It's just I still am gonna give you a citation because in the Pluto Bay area, you are supposed to have a plate on your vehicle at all times. It's gonna be a. No, you go ahead. Alright, gay officer, go ahead. Alright, so basically, sir.
Would you like me to be you with a fucking baton?
My bad, I didn't hear anything. So basically,
it's what a fucking dog bitch.
So basically, I'm just gonna be giving you a $100 citation for no plate on the back of the vehicle, and that's all.
Actually, yes, we can. It doesn't matter, you're supposed to be having a license plate on every commercial vehicle, even government vehicle at the time. Oh, excuse me. I don't give a fuck over security, buddy. I'm so high.
Sir, stop. Just go and stop. Alright, you were saying? Well, I'm just gonna go ahead. You can go ahead and give it to them. You have 15 days to appeal it. If your company does want to appeal it, then they can in the next 15 days. But I'm just gonna give them to you right now. All right. Have a good day, sir. All right. See you, homo.
Have a good day. I don't love your fucking truck. One Bravo 72 to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me code 4 and 10-8.
Code 4.
Oh, we need another sieve.
Well, we can't have two sieves, two cops.
Since we're not gonna have three cops and one sieve.
No, did Javon or me tell you guys about the fat dude in the lowrider?
Yeah, was it a blizzard?
Oh no. It was a white dude in the hood in a fucking lowrider. One Bravo 72 to dispatch.
Go ahead.
10-4, can I get a supervisor to my 1020 near ammunition? We have a
I'm fucking going to go. It's called going cut through some more. Heard of it?
You didn't say over dispatch.
Oh, that doesn't fucking matter. I'm getting a new car.
It actually did.
I heard shots fired on his clucking bell.
Oh, fuck. Shots fired, officer. Shots fired.
Repeat, what's your 1020?
I'm gonna be at the police station and they were cops. Fuck.
God damn.
Why did I spawn over here? I don't like this game. Nikki on. Okay. So Since I don't have a police car, I'm probably just gonna get in your car and I guess
there's
I'm gonna go
police
see
cars in here.
There are?
Yeah.
Mexican fiesta, boys like going, boys. Sexy ass Mexicans.
Well, I'm sending you to dispatch.
Go ahead.
General, we have a white truck honking at me for no reason.
That's not illegal.
Don't forget, Javion and I pull over vehicles for honking at us. Don't forget that.
I don't like me.
I just ride 30. Yeah, I don't like. You still got cops in me.
I don't have cops in me. They're gonna get a fucking station wagon.
What can I do for you? Can't handle the heat.
I'm making 77. Okay. Where?
70. Yep. One bomb 72 to dispatch. Let me on it up. Wow. Oh, yep. What? Now I can definitely pull on that. One bomb 72 dispatch. Looks like we're gonna be in pursuit of a
What's the 20?
Truck. We're at the Willie's supermarket pharmacy.
Positive on the 20. That's not a pursuit. Oh, he's just pulling in. What the fuck?
Oh, about damn time. Can I get a supervisor then?
Alright. I'm supervisor of the county.
No, no, I am.
Well, then Rock told me I was.
Hey, sir,
Rock,
I'm gonna ask you to not. Get back in your vehicle. Sir, get back in your vehicle.
Sir, can you
I didn't ask you to step out, sir. I didn't ask you to step out and not get back in your vehicle. Well, I'm pulling, I'm pulling you over today because you were honking at me. And
why do you have the taser out? Does he have a weapon out?
Zach was assigned
that does not fucking matter.
Supervisor of Los Angeles County.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Well, I'm gonna
stay right there. What are you doing?
Zach, get out.
Dude, you if he was walking towards you.
Oh my god. Me. Oh, excuse me, sir.
Okay, I got a question.
Well, actually, yes, I do, because you know, I collided into you. You're the one that almost collided into me.
Okay, hold on. Let me talk. Can I talk? You know it's against the law to have a bulletproof vest on? You have an ID? Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna search the vehicle with my canine.
But do they include wearing bulletproof vests?
Grabs canine?
No.
Officer groups.
Why do you have money
in
the trunk?
I'm not gonna shut up, and officer. Groupie 6 is a banking corporation or whatever, something with money. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, sir. What'd you call me? Yeah, I'm sick of you too, sir.
Let me see your ID first,
sir,
okay?
Sir, I'm gonna ask you to step out of my fucking face. We're gonna get a taste. Hey, is that a
threat,
sir?
Is
that a threat? Is that a threat?
Who's your ID?
Sir, I'm gonna wait for my slump.
I'll give you a threat.
Tased.
You tased an unarmed man.
Handcuffed.
You're being detained at this moment
hey, drop
of time.
Drop it right now.
You drop the gun down.
Drop your weapon right now.
Drop it.
Drop
taste,
your weapon
taste,
right
taste,
now.
Taste. Sir. Tackle.
Echo.
Tackles. All right, sorry, being under arrest right now for assault on an officer with a deadly weapon and attempt on an officer with assault with a deadly weapon.
So attempt on a on a police officer.
Threatening.
Yeah, it's not department's
Yeah, my other one's fucking gold and I don't want to use that because it's gold. My military.
Military.
I'm telling you seriously, people.
You know I'm straight, correct? I have a wife, you know that, right? Get the fucking back up.
Can I see your ID first?
Okay, sir, I found 25 kilos of cocaine, Also, it's 100 grams. 100
is that plant evidence? I'm pretty sure you plant the evidence.
100 grams of marijuana in the back. I don't know what's going on with that. That's what my dog found and all that. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. You're arrested. What the fuck? You're arrested.
Hey, we got more people in the lobby now, okay?
Ooh. Oh, Miller Man. Jesus Christ.
I'm talking about. Hold on. Let me talk to Miller Man.
You're under arrest, Javion.
Why fucking Miller Man?
Yo, Miller Man, what's up? Yo. What's up? We're in party chat, bro. It's a private party. Yeah, I will.
First off, I didn't crash it to him, okay? Second, he was waiting, he was standing on you get pulled over by that person and you don't give a fuck about it. Fucking idiot.
Oh, nice shot, Ramos.
You're the dumbass.
I don't even block the shit for you.
Stop arguing. There's no reason for it. Just stop.
You deserve this.
You can pull him off for that. So?
Yeah, sure. Wait, he kept on going. He's alive.
One look at 76 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me 10.
Pump up 72 to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Tell me code 4 and 10-8 off with that fuck stick.
What is a fuck stick?
A stick that fucks.
What?
Almost the same thing as a fuck boy. Common sense.
Javion, he's called you a fuck boy.
I call him a fuck stick, not a fuck boy.
He is muted, by
the
way.
Can you guys just get along, goddammit? The fuck?
Nah, I'm gonna fucking get along with them.
That's what I said, Ramos.
You guys not gonna get along, there's really no point in me patrolling with a bunch of idiots. It's not gonna fucking take the shit serious.
Hey, I took it serious. Look, have you ever heard someone that you don't want to be pulled over by that person? Well, guess what? Whoever you get pulled over on, I meant by, you get pulled over by that person and you don't fucking argue about it.
It's true.
Arguing with a cop in real life will get you fucking nowhere. You'll get a ticket. Even if it's not, you can do anything, they'll still give you a fucking ticket. What?
Not when you're the
That's why they have a difference between an officer and a commanding officer.
It still doesn't matter though.
I tried not to, but I end up doing it anyway.
Yeah, it's true.
What?
Again, I try not to, but I always end up doing it.
Try not to what?
I can pull Jay over, but I know he's gonna get butt hurt.
Yeah. That's true, to be honest.
I'm down. There's the fucking vehicle switch in the middle of the road.
Come with this bag.
One look at 76, show me civilian.
Okay then.
Okay, I swear to God. Disregard this. Let me just. Disregard all this.
Hey, I'm gonna borrow one of your helicopters, Zach. Alright.
Okay, you can disregard. Alright, now you can.
Okay.
I need a fucking sheriff's SUV, really.
Alright, invite Jay to the.
I'm thinking you can just capture. If real. It'd be much more better in a capture, to be honest, but I don't give a fuck. Oh shit.
We got that music on, I'm gonna turn it off.
Yeah, please.
I do.
Sounds like.
Kinda sounds like you got music on?
Jay, do you have your map off? Jay, do you even have your map off?
Mellow Man, you got your music on?
Yeah.
Turn your music on. It's too loud.
Ah, fuck! Fuck, my controller dropped.
Oh my god! God, I swear I want to kill that dude.
One Bravo 72 to dispatch.
10-4, go ahead.
So I'll be doing a radar check. And let me
push my headset. Hey, what's going on, officer? I'm doing great. How about yourself?
Okay, we're good.
Yes, of course. I said, yeah, it's of course. What the fuck? Hey, what's going on?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, my name. I do look like a person. I honestly do. So basically, I know I ran that red light. It's just this truck. Oh my god, this thing is so hard to break, so it was yellow, I was like, oh, I can make it.
Okay,
but then it
now.
Just turned red, and I really couldn't break, or else I probably would've brake checked you, and I probably would've hit you, and that'd be terrible, but I just couldn't do it. I wouldn't be able to break. So. Oh, I just saw it behind me, I was like...
Do you need me to go medic, or do you want me
well,
to go...
Well, it was yellow, I didn't know when it was gonna stop, so I just went,
go
and it just, then it was red.
Cops.
Yeah.
Sif.
Cop.
Yeah. Wait, no, we're only having two citizens, I'm guessing? Miller's never fucking cop. I don't even know when he's ever been cop. Alright.
So where's Nut at tonight?
Right, here you go.
He is, still at school, I believe. Yes, you remember, I believe he's still at school.
Miller, Joe, I'm gonna see you.
Cool. Okay. Oh, no, man.
Yeah. You know what I hate about Nunmer? Like, he's 3 hours behind us. And, like, every time we do something in a community chat, he gets fucking spam with it.
Nice driving there, Ramos.
The white.
Nice legal driving there.
Thank you.
You didn't break any law at all.
Oh shit! God! Dang
my!
It.
Oh!
I tried to miss the tree.
I tried to miss the tree. Okay.
Hold on. Oh shit.
One problem. Send you to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Requesting a fire department down to the 1020 at near the Cluck and Bell Farms.
F4, stand by.
Try to act like nothing happened. Try to act like nothing happened. Yeah! Okay.
Hey, officer, how you doing?
Doing good, just... bored.
Yeah, I was doing radar checking, this shit happens. So right fucking before my house, I was looking around. Seeing if anything was gonna happen, and boom.
Well, they have a truck and stuff on the way, so we can go ahead and go.
Yeah.
It's like on the actual main road, so we're fine.
Yeah, thank God for that. Right on the sidewalk, too. Perfect landing. Perfect fucking landing, right. Norman.
I gotta see this. I gotta see how perfect it was.
Perfect fucking landing, buddy. Just fucking perfect. That's how perfect it was. Perfect it was. Man, where the fuck are you?
Damn.
Oh, you're in the
room. That was perfect!
Okay, for real, get to the RP, Miller, let's go.
Okay, that was perfect. That was pretty damn perfect. Okay, fine, I guess I'm just... Please ignore that.
I'm not gonna pull you over for that. A random trailer in the road. Here we go. This guy did some paperwork right here. I just need some paperwork. Writing papers.
Okay.
Bill, are you going to the ammunition?
Yeah.
Yep, I was right.
Go ahead. 10-4.
2 and 30, same traffic.
Nope, not yet.
Straight up. Huh, I'm gonna see if they sell a drink in this place. One brother's gonna need to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Somebody grabbing a drink at the ammunition. Actually, I gotta throw out a few papers. Here we go. Throw out a few papers, got my drink already. Sam, we're gonna be 10-8.
In the war.
Well, we just had someone honk. We just had someone honking with a honky day. Zach, was that you? Jesus Christ, Zach.
Go ahead.
I knew it was Zach.
Far.
Still run on papers.
Killing in 30, does that show me out with him?
And four.
Turn off the lights. Oh, and there's another officer. Okay.
Evening, sir. I'm the supervisor for the county sheriff. How are you tonight?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, officer, how you doing?
Good. Sir, you? Step out of the vehicle.
Let me mute them. Oh.
I'm four.
One bar, I was sent to see dispatch. Show me in a pursuit. Actually, I'm assisting with a pursuit. What's your 20? What's your 20?
You'll be on drive. Getting ready to pass the firehouse.
Up, down four.
Yeah, he went through the fence.
Oh, damn.
The
I have eyes. I have eyes. Temporary advice on you guys.
We're on pirate out.
We're in pursuit of a semi truck.
Yeah.
God AI taking a left. AI.
Oh, fuck. Jesus, Primo, same timing.
You hear that? Look, that sounds nice.
Yeah. Damn it, Rainbow C, don't take me over.
That's about really?
Get out of the car, get out of the car! Get out of the truck right now!
Oh my
god! Get out of the truck!
God. You gotta fucking do that to me, brother?
What the fuck? Oh, put your hands up right now!
God. Hey! Hey, shut the fuck up!
Hey!
Taser!
Suck pick down.
Dispatch, shots fire. Oh! Now it's turning into a shit fest.
My car didn't get hit from that AI, I'm surprised.
One problem 72 to dispatch, we had shots fired. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, my fucking mouth got hurt. Shit.
Yeah, you?
Yeah, just my jaw's just hurts right now. Yep, he did himself, so we had to do what we had to do. Reckless driving, possibly drunk.
I like how you ran over a trash can.
Let's just hope everyone, let's just hope we have a rest of a good night then.
Whatever happened.
Yeah. Nope! I was
not
me. Third.
I was nope. Assisting.
Oh, well, I'm 72 to dispatch. Let me, go for it. Oh, well, I'm 72 to dispatch. Show me code 4 and 10-8 up that call.
That's far.
Come all of you.
Zach. Okay then.
And whoever got that music or radio or video, to turn it off. Kind of loud.
Wombo 72, dispatch. Just stop and move and start honking. I'm gonna be attempting a 238 after we get away from the site.
Is it a bandit? Or no?
Negative, dispatch. We are at Pleto Boulevard near the police department and ammunition.
34.
Yep, now I can pull him over. One Bravo 72, up, nice pulling over. Can I get one additional to my 1020 near the fire department on Pleto Boulevard? Spawn code 2. No, he didn't. He didn't take it. Negative. Hey, sir, how you doing? Good, you know by being stopped this evening, correct? Well, first off, I saw you stop in the middle of the road and started honking at someone.
Yes, you know why? Because they were jaywalking down the road.
Second off, I saw you take a wrong turn. You were supposed to be going straight, not right.
I'm sorry about that.
And third, you looks like you have a 10% or a 5% tint. Looks like 10%.
Well, first reason is maybe you shouldn't enforce the law, but that guy was jaywalking clearly.
I didn't see him jaywalk because first off, he was right in front of you.
And he was
second,
in the middle
he
of the
was
road
completely stopped.
He was in the middle of the road, walking in front
taking
of
me. Taking off, he stopped.
Okay, third. just give me the ticket, sir.
Oh, can I see your ID and registration?
Yeah, here you go.
Thank you for much, going. Stand by, sir. Okay, so here's what's happening. Maya stopped him for, started honking at someone in the middle of the road. I couldn't tell if they were, jaywalking or not, because, he was right in front of me at the time, so I stopped him for that. You know where you're supposed to go right and up, right and straight up at the police department? Are going on the highway? Yeah, he went right instead of straight, so I also got him for that. He looks like a 10 or a 5% tint. I can't tell on that either. Give me a moment. I just got his ID. Hey, let me get the name check. Hang on, I got the name checker.
Alex McGee.
One Bravo 72 to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Can I get a name check on a Alex McGee and a play check on a 4-6 Union Echo Queen 318?
10-4, standby.
No, E is Elliot.
Don't know why.
E is actually Elliot. I think. Here he goes. Wrong way. Right there. That fucking thing, though.
Dispatch once Bravo 72.
This might use martial outfit.
Yeah. Go ahead, sir. I'm gonna go with dispatch.
Valet 27, negative 99.
Wait.
Valet 27, no negative 99.
10-4.
What? What the fuck?
Wow, is that a crime?
Okay, just.
How's that a crime?
Impersonation is a crime.
I'm a fucking celebrity.
Alright, sir, can I just get my ticket and be on my way?
Good luck finding a DA to prosecute.
Can I get my ticket and be on my way?
Okay, sir, so, so have you been drinking or anything this evening?
Hell no, I've been drunk for 20 years, ever since I got out of the military.
Okay,
nope.
Alex McGee.
I don't know how you know. I'm gonna spell that M Q C E E.
You said McGee, not McKee.
I don't pronounce my name. I don't spell it. I just pronounce it like that. So, that's my mother.
Okay then. I'm gonna ask you to run a simple variety test. Okay.
Well, I'm not drunk, so I'm fine.
Well, I still want to make sure, okay?
Well, actually, I don't comply with it, sir. I'm fine.
Well, okay then,
I'm not drunk. I mean, you can probably smell under my breath.
Go ahead.
So it doesn't matter if you're drunk or not. We still have to take it.
Well, I mean, you don't have to.
Well, yeah, since it looked like you were drunk, actually, because you were honking, you took a right and said straight.
You know what? Just get your supervisor down here. Just do it.
Well, Bravo 72 to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Can I go ahead and get a supervisor to my 1020 in Pulido Boulevard near the police department and fire depth?
What's 20 again?
Can I get a supervisor in Pulido Boulevard at the fire depth? Respond code 2.
10-4, stand by. This is the supervisor.
Go ahead.
An officer needs assistance. Complaint is asking for a supervisor. Are you able to go to 1 Rob 72, the 1020?
Copy. Where are they at?
Pulido Boulevard.
Pulido Boulevard.
Unified Fire Department.
Right across from the police station.
Be advised, officer on scene. Can you let the civilian know to unmute me?
Repeat.
I'm unmute.
Zach, unmute Rock.
I already unmuted him.
Good.
Here with the sheriff.
Yep, here he is. Hey, officer, how you doing today?
Good. Hold on one sec.
Okay, so he was requesting for a supervisor because I wanted him through to run through a some field of sobriety tests for first off, honking at someone in the middle of the street, also taking a right instead of a straight near the police department right there, and he's not complying and he asked for a supervisor. Considering he hasn't drank or anything, I don't know that, so I still wanted him to do it, and he just called for a supervisor.
Okay, so he was. So I'm just trying to make sure I got everything right. What you said, he was in a straight lane but turned right.
And correct.
You told him to do a breathalyzer, but he's refusing to do it.
No, just a field, like a regular field of sobriety test, not a breathalyzer.
Okay, sobriety test.
Yeah, he was also honking at someone in the middle of the street near the ammunition for a quote-unquote jaywalking. I couldn't tell if he was jaywalking or not because his trunk was truck was blocking my view.
All right.
Hey, sorry, the supervisor.
Yeah.
Alright, my name's Alex. How you doing there?
Hey, sir. My name is Sergeant Matthews of the Wayne County Sheriff's Department. How are you today?
I'm doing great. How about yourself?
I'm doing fine.
That's good. So...
What's, Tony? For. Go ahead.
Ever since I've been in the military, and so he keeps saying I have to take it, but I do not comply with that because I'm clearly not drunk, and it's just gonna waste my time like that, sir. So that's why I call
me that you honking at a jaywalker. He looked like he was drunk.
Yeah, I was just honking, like I was driving in the middle of the road, minding all my business, and then this guy was in the middle of the road. He was in the middle of the road, just honked it, just stopped there, didn't do anything. I just honked at him because clearly you probably did the same thing, but yeah, he looked drunk. He was coming from the hen house.
Well,
so yeah, that's all I gotta say.
Sir, from what I'm told by the officer, he didn't know the person was jaywalking. I wasn't here for that. I didn't see that.
That's fine.
So that's
fine.
Not part of the issue right now. Okay.
Mm-hmm, that's fine. That's fine.
Stopped you for. He said he stopped you because you were in a straight lane, but you turned right.
Yeah. Oh,
I didn't know that.
And I think there's a pursuit going on. I can hear sirens. Yeah.
What problems do you need to do, dispatch?
Go ahead.
No.
Temper, is there pursuit happening right now?
Negative.
10-4, why are there people going code 3?
Oh, we got 1038 going on.
Oh, 10-4.
Okay, sir, well, I know you said you haven't drinking. I know you said you haven't, but legally, sir, if the officer says he's going to administer a field sobriety test, legally, you have to comply. You have to go with that. I know you said you haven't been drinking.
Yeah, you had that sign. That stop sign. Yeah, that's the fucking... What is it called? Yeah. Yeah, damage to government property or city property. Alright. Oh, you have the K9 available just in case we gotta check that trailer? You got a K9? Okay, well, let's see just actually what's in the back. If not, we're gonna have to go and get the dog. I sniff it. I got your 6.
From being sir, nothing completely happened. We're just pulling you. I mean, I'm just here because you requested me to be here. Don't be a smart ass. But by the way, pause real quick, Zach. Why does your character look like a freaking character out of the Dr. Seuss comics? Like books? He looks nothing like Michael Jackson. He looks like a freaking Dr. Seuss character, and it's keeping me out. Yeah. So, you gonna go ahead and hit an administrator the test? Do that. I'm gonna go right up. Sir, it's just, yeah, your car is a little fucked. Yeah, it's like banged up. Like, I don't know why what's going on. I don't know what's going on, but like your tail lights, like your red tail lights are bent. Like your red tail lights are bent. Good answer. Alright, weird officer. Lizard.
Sure.
I guess the call took that long.
Look at their dispatch, be advised. Show me 10-8.
10-4.
One barber starting to dispatch. They have an abandoned vehicle on the road. Yeah. Go ahead, officer. Oh! Shit. Oh! Dude, this bitch, we just got a guy get ran over.
Therefore.
God damn it, Rock. Dude, I just love what Rock's doing right now. He's taking this so serious. Damn it, Rock.
Yeah. Yeah.
Man, fucking AI, dude.
What? Let's get in his vehicle. Yeah, we got a pursuit.
What's your truck?
Right down from the police station. He dished the trailer.
What is the damn 20?
Going towards Sandy Shores.
Oh.
Going towards the military base. Go ahead.
Are you guys still heading down Sandy?
Yeah.
10-4, I'll be
there. Oh, 10-50! Watch it. Boom!
Oh, Jesus, how'd that work?
Oh, he's going back. Going back to Pluto. Be advised.
I can get him off that way.
Can we get a roadblock? Ooh, shots fired.
More shots fired, Carl. Oh. His vehicle should be done after that.
It's a truck. It takes forever to... I got primary. Do we have a roadblock ahead?
By the way, you guys weren't heading to Sandy. Well, yeah, you were.
Oh, he's turning.
You guys heading back to Sandy?
Mr. Granite.
You guys are heading back to Sandy?
Oh, shots fired. Step. Fall back. Fall back.
Are you guys heading back to Sandy?
No.
We have one officer out of pursuit. One officer out of pursuit. We're in Procopio Promenade.
Did you guys pass the PD?
Eastbound.
We're by the beach behind the... Ooh. We're behind the... Yeah, we're behind the Pluto Bay.
Oh, heavy.
Jeff, I can probably get you guys over there.
We're going, bro.
Jeff, I'm possible to get you guys over there.
Oh, he's on the beach. He's on the beach.
10-4. Look, our guy's actually on the beach now. Oh, yep, I have eyes.
10-4.
Oh, yeah, I do have eyes. Watch out for catches of water.
He's done.
Yeah, I've lost eyes.
He's done.
I've lost eyes. Up temper, I'm almost there. Shots fired.
Run up on men like that. How?
Yeah, suspect down.
Dispatch.
Go ahead.
Temper, I see a yacht in sight. He was probably heading over there.
We got suspect down.
My vehicle. I see my vehicle's fucked.
Really? Is it?
Because there's a yacht all the way over there. But I need a new car already.
Show me 10-7, I can go repair my car.
I need to get a new one.